Yeah. Real men wear pink.
Quick shout out, guys. Come on, quick shout out. Go.
超级感人。
Let's do specialty awards.
Good job, you guys. You were so good, so good, so good, so good. Amazing, amazing, right. Amazing, 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 amazing. Costume. Love it. Amazing. You guys are so good, so good.
Madison, so good.
Good job, you guys. Good job. Good job. Good job.
Make some noise for Madison. That's the
media. He like media.
The media
is winner. Crowd favorite.
Goes to Travis Jones! some noise. In 8th and 9th place was less than. Come to the front. Mega Unity. With a score of 96.33 goes to Cam Gets Company. Moving on to the top two.
Third.
In second place.
He's like, oh god. Oh my god. They are good.
Oh, first place.
Three. First place goes to.
Thank you.
video too. The Cowboys need to be out of move the flag.
Real Mexican food with some fine spicy salsa.
So it's good.
Mm-hmm.
Hi everyone, it's B. I'm back from day two of WOD, and I did not expect to be going, but here we are. It's after the whole day. I wasn't planning on going, but I'm so glad I did, because not only did I end up watching Travis Japan again, which they did very well. They got into ninth place and they just needed to be in the top 10 for the team divisions in order to compete tomorrow for the world finals. So congrats to them. But I was also able to see the other teams that were competing. We have ARK from Nagoya, Japan. They did hip hop and they were so good. They got second place. And then NISM Contemporary, they had an alien theme. It was very interesting, but it was really good. Well performed. The idea is there. The execution is there. So they got first. So all teams from Japan made it in the team division, and they will be competing tomorrow for the world finals, along with the top five for studio and top five for juniors. I'm also glad that I went today because I actually got a chance to have a picture with Travis Japan. Can you believe it? He was just happened to be there and they were huddling up and he got a picture with them. So that's so nice of them to say yes. I actually also got the courage to go talk to them. I talked to other teams too. I talked to ARK, the main dancers, I'm guessing, because they're the representatives, the guy. And who else did we talk to? NISM? I got the courage to say hi to Chaka and Noel, who were representing the team right before they announced the winners. They have two representatives who walk on stage with the flag or the banner that says their name. So I was able to talk to them, and at first I was intimidated. So they're just like waiting to get on stage before the winners were announced. So they're just doing random things. After I talked to ARK, I looked at Chaka and he looked straight at me, and I honestly felt intimidated and scared to approach him. And then Jimmy was like, no, just go say hi. And then suddenly stop, because the fans, I guess, were there, and the fans were just, you know, the Japanese fans were just filming everything they were doing, and they weren't approaching them, but they were filming everything they were doing, no matter what they were doing. Well, Jimmy just started filming all the dancers, and that's when I got the courage to say, hey, Travis Japan, like from afar. Chaka kind of looked like unapproachable, but in the end they were so nice. I did not get a selfie with them, unfortunately, but you know, I still have the video. I'm just glad that as an American fan I can go up and say hi to them, and I've done that to other teams as well that I enjoyed. Like, I've said hi to Poison Brigade, and I'm so sad that they didn't make it to the world finals. I was hoping that they would also get a wild card, but anyways, it's not the end of the world. I'm sure they have lots of opportunities to compete. As they were going on stage, the rest of the teams, I was able to say hi and tell all the teams that I really enjoyed, you know, their performance, because that's what WOD is about, you know, dance and appreciating each other's dancing. It's just a full day of really good performances and, you know, dance life. I also met Sean Evaristo. If you don't know him, he's a really, really big choreographer, dancer,
here in the US, and he did a lot for K-pop as well, 21, Big Bang. And then I tried to catch the show, the Acme Wildfire show, but it was done. They were basically outside and just talking, and yeah, I know that the Japanese fans camped out all night, so when they were doing the K-pop random dance play, it's either a language barrier thing or they didn't want to lose their because they were forced to like open a circle in the crowd. At first they didn't move, and then they had Van to translate, and they still kind of didn't move, but they eventually did. Unfortunately, I think a few people might have lost their spots because when they closed the gap, other people were able to take a spot in front. But the thing is, like, you know, there's other people here to watch other teams, so... and then if you're standing somewhere, I know that, and there's a little gap because this is what happened to me today, like an older lady decided that she could set her chair right by my leg, even though that would be meaning that it would push me away. So I basically got pushed over to the side because she wanted that spot, even though there was barely any space. And no sorry, no excuse me, but when I told Jimmy that, oh, I got pushed over, she tells him that, well, she has a big camera. That doesn't even make sense. And then have the audacity to keep staring at me. I know she has a Caucasian husband, I'm guessing, so maybe she thinks that she can do whatever she wants. I know she's Japanese because she was talking to the girls in Japanese. I know it's a free concert or free show, but he's still basic. Like, excuse me, sorry. Like, I was also trying to be mindful of the people beside me. They eventually left though. But, you know, some people, you need to be more considerate. Like, I don't mind people, like, standing beside me. As long as there is actually space and you don't actually push me over or anyone over, because that's just rude. Oh, and before I go, we have another haul. I don't know. Travis Japan, do you guys sell anything? Any merch? Because all the Japanese fans have something. But anyways, I bought myself a hat. Baseball hat. Just white. It's navy with white wad. Yeah, I'm gonna use it when I go run outside. And then got this WAD shirt. I think I've had the same one years ago when I first competed. I used to be in a dance team and we actually competed in WAD and we actually won like second place or something. They added more merch today, but they also sold out with some of the like the limited edition shirt. The one with the flags, we bought that yesterday and that sold out, and then they also sold out of the white sweater, a hoodie of this. So maybe tomorrow I'll get other merch. We'll see. It was good to be surrounded with a lot of love for dance and just good vibes, because we get to see a free show full of really good performances, and that includes Travis Japan. And I guess I'll be there tomorrow. See you later.